walking straight into the air.
Thank you.
experience their deadly weapons when you tour the federal penitentiary. Although it's known as The Rock, you'll be amazed at the island's natural beauty. Discover the secrets of its historic gardens. And keep an eye out for abundant bird life. But also, be on the lookout for the remains of a Civil War fort, a 19th century stronghold that protected San Francisco Bay from potential invaders. And even after the notorious penitentiary closed, Alcatraz continued to make history. Wish you a safe and enjoyable visit. Once again, thank you for sailing Alcatraz cruises.
In just a few moments, I'll tell you guys where you can find that Salaz audio tour, where you can find the next Ranger Guided program, where you can find the restrooms, and I'll personally call each and every one of you. I'll give you a plan, Amy, of how to escape from the Rock once you've done your time here today. All the information and more, and I'll answer any questions that you may have in just a few moments. So do step forward here just a little bit. Try to squeeze for about two or three steps, squeeze on in here, fill in some of those gaps, make some more room for folks getting off the boat. We'll get into all that in just a few moments here. But in the meantime, some more true and false questions, more Alpha trivia. So, next question. True or false? The U.S. Army is responsible for building the majority.
Usually both people, I mean, you're doing
earlier residents, and residents vouched for having not only the prisoners but also the families living on the island. They actually felt very safe. It was much like living in a small town. When it was a military prison, rather, there were residents.